I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable automatic media downloads on Telegram. Are you tired of your phone storage getting unexpectedly full or concerned about using too much data due to automatic media downloads from your Telegram chats? Whether it's photos, videos, or documents, Telegram can be super generous in automatically saving everything to your device, which might not always be what you want. In this video, I'll show you how to take control of your Telegram settings by disabling automatic media downloads. This simple adjustment can save you data and keep your device's storage from overflowing with unwanted files. Step 1. Open the Telegram app and then tap Settings in the row of options along the bottom of the screen. Your Telegram settings menu is displayed. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Data and Storage. Data and Storage options are shown. Step 3. Navigate to the Automatic Media Download section, where you'll need to turn off Telegram automatically downloading media through both cellular data and Wi-Fi on this screen. First, let's tap Using Cellular. The Using Cellular screen opens. Step 4. Tap to toggle off Auto Download Media. Now, tap Back at the top of the screen to navigate back to the Data and Storage screen. Step 5. Tap Using Wi-Fi. Now tap to disable Auto Download Media on this screen. Telegram will no longer automatically download media from messages to your device. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.